Hi, in this video we are going to see a very good news to the postgraduates. Why? Because here the assistant professor as well as the lecturer vacancies notifications are there, and I am going to show you all these notifications from the three different colleges, guys. And please share this video to your friends or colleagues who are looking for the faculty job notifications in this pandemic situation. It will be very much helpful to them. And to get the more notifications like this, please subscribe the channel and then tap the bell icon. And watch this video until the end to get the complete details regarding the recruitment notifications of all these three colleges. And please give me one like for this video, guys. Before going into the main content of this video, here one small announcement is that Unacademy is starting the complete courses for the NTA UGC NET preparation from 1st May 2021 onwards. So here the electronic science candidates, the complete batch is going to start from 12th May 2021 onwards. So all the interested candidates may take the subscription plan, guys. The links are kept at the description box of this video, and for more details you may watch at the end of this video. To the present content of the video, so here the first college we are going to see is the Tulsi College of Computer Science and Information Technology. Okay, so under Baba Saheb Ambedkar Marathwada University, Aurangabad. So from this college here we got the recruitment notification, guys, that I will show you. Okay, so it is a recruitment notification from this college. Okay, so you may check down clearly. Applications are invited on plain paper for the following post. Applicants can attend the walk-in interview along with attested photocopies of degree, diploma certificates and passport size photograph on 9th July 2021 sharp at 10 o'clock. Okay, in the Tulsi English School. Fine. So here the address is given, so you may check down. I will little bit to zoom this one, guys, so that you may note down the address here. And coming to the lecturer vacancies, you may check down the lecturer vacancies are there from the physics, chemistry, botany, zoology, mathematics, commerce, economics, sociology, history, political science, geography, English, Hindi, Marathi, philosophy, music and director. Okay, I mean physical director. Okay, so these are the different departments are there. And here from each and every department, one vacancy is there, guys. And here the selection will be based upon the walk-in interview, guys. So whoever the candidates having the post-graduation in these departments, then you may apply for this one, guys. Okay, but before going to the walk-in interview, here the contact number is also given here. So once contact to them and then clarify whatever the queries you are having. Okay, why? Because it is a pandemic situation, right? There might be little bit adjustments or the postponements or the preponements of the walk-in interviews might be there. So before going to this interview, so please call to this contact number provided here. And once confirm whatever the things you have to bring to the walk-in interview, okay, what are the documents are required, and once again ask them what are the qualifications are required also. Right? And coming to the next college is APJ College of Fine Arts, Jalandhar. Requires assistant professor on contract basis in fine arts, history of art, music vocal, music instrumental, theater arts, sculpture, Indian classical dance, English, Punjabi, philosophy, computer science, multimedia, commerce, economics, fashion design, interior design, political science, physiotherapy, biochemistry, physics guest faculty, applied arts, journalism and mass communication. So qualifications are as per the GNDU or the UGC or the Punjab government, guys. So if you are having the post graduation in these departments, then you may simply apply for this one, guys. What is the procedure to apply is that you have to send your resume to this provided mail ID. Along with your resume, just attach a few more necessary documents also, guys. So here also the contact number is provided. So if you are having any queries regarding this recruitment notification, once call to them and then confirm and then send your resume to this provided mail ID. Okay, guys, within the 5 days, actually we got this recruitment notification just today only, so still the time is there. The interested candidates may apply for this one, guys. Okay, and while coming to the next one is it is the Rashtriya Raksha University, Pioneering National Security and Police University of India, guys. So from this one here we got invitation from School of Military Affairs, Strategy and Logistics to hire assistant professor as well as a research associate. Okay, so but here while coming to the assistant professor category, here what we call the PhD is mandatory, guys. Okay, so I will little bit zoom you and I will provide this link in the description box of this video, guys. Okay, so you may check down here the education, qualification and experience, master's degree in defense and strategic studies or security studies or any allied field related to national security with 55% of marks must be there. Apart from this one, the candidate must qualify the UGC NET or the CSIR NET or SLET must be there. Okay, and awarded the, yeah, and the fulfillment of these conditions to be certified by the Director of School of Military Affairs. Okay, so these are the things given here. You may check down. And coming to the desirable qualifications are also mentioned here. And what are the key responsibilities you have to do? That one also mentioned. And here the salary we're going to get is 60,000 rupees per month. Okay, and all the interested and the eligible candidates may send your resume to this smasl@rru.ac.in. Okay, to this one you have to send your resume, guys. Okay, and while coming to the next one, that is a research associate. So a candidate having the master's degree or the bachelor's with 55% of marks in the subject specialization of national security or defense and strategic studies or any other related from the recognized university, you may apply for this one. And essential qualifications is, I mean, for research associate, master's or the bachelor's is enough. Okay, and here no need of UG SNET and no need of PhD. Essential qualifications, proficiency in research methods, proficiency in English language, ability to work on subjects, okay, and a dynamic personality and other desirable qualifications. Under this one, they mentioned the national eligibility test, guys. So NET is not mandatory. Actually, 15 to 20 days back, I got one comment regarding this defense and strategic studies. I mean, so and so person got qualified in the UGSNET. So there are any vacancies regarding that one. Okay, so here notification will be helpful to you if you are watching this video. Okay, and key responsibilities, and you have to send your resume to smasl@rru.ac.in. Okay, it is purely contractual basis for 364 days, and fixed salary 40,000 rupees per month is available. Fine. So total, these are the three different colleges, guys. Okay, one is a university, second one is the APJ College of Fine Arts, and next one is the Tulsi College of BEED, guys. Fine. So please share this video to your friends or colleagues who are looking for such type of opportunities. It will be very much helpful to them. To get more notifications, please subscribe the channel and then tap the bell icon. And the candidates who are preparing for the UGSNET exam, here one announcement follows. So listen, guys. Hi, myself, I am Ashwani Kumar, an academy educator of electronic science as well as the general paper one. And all of you know that an academy is India's largest learning platform. And the candidates who are preparing for the UGC NET, okay, NTA UGC NET, here the UN Academy is providing the multiple courses for the candidates who are preparing for the NTA UGC NET. So here I am going to show you the list. Actually, the University Grants Commission is conducting every year twice the National Eligibility Test exam for the 81 subjects. So out of the 81 subjects here, the for few subjects, An Academy is providing the complete course, including the free online classes also, guys. So here I will give you the complete details regarding that one. So first of all, we will see what are the different subjects are providing by the An Academy for the NTA UGC NET. Means commerce and general paper on teaching, management, computer science and application, political science, history, economics, practice and strategy, sociology, labor welfare, English, language and education, geography, law, Hindi, psychology, public administration, electronic science, environmental science, home science and philosophy, tourism, admin and management, mass communication and journalism, Sanskrit, Punjabi and anthropology. So these are the different subjects where the An Academy is providing the courses, guys. Okay. And from each and every course, you will get the free online classes as well as the paid courses also you will get. So I will show you how to access. Here the few top educators are there, guys, okay, which are going to give you the wonderful knowledge. Okay, and you can download the class PDFs also, okay, regarding the different subjects, okay, which will be very much helpful to you to crack the UGC NET JRF, guys. And coming to my profile, okay, so myself, I'm Ashwini Kumar, as I already told you, educator of electronic science as well as a general paper one. So it is my profile link. Okay. So whatever the subject you belongs to, just click on that one and then you will be directed to that particular subject educator's profile link. And if you scroll down, you will get the special classes. Okay. The special classes are completely free, guys, that anybody can able to access this one. And just click on the see all. Whatever the free classes or the special classes I did up to now, okay, you can able to access all the special classes. So actually here I did the special classes on the, I mean, free classes on the general paper one as well as the electronic science previous year questions, okay, that you may check down here one by one. And
whatever the interesting or else whatever your needed topic is there, okay, just click on that one and then you will be directed to the video, guys. So you will get like this, and if you click on this watch now, then you will be directed to the online classes. Okay, but before that one, you have to create your account by providing the mail ID as well as your contact number. Fine. So to watch the special classes, it is completely free. You need not to pay any amount, guys. And if you want to get the complete course as per the UGC syllabus and each and everything, okay, which are helpful to crack your JRF, nothing but a paid courses. So here the two different types of subscriptions are there. One is the plus subscription and second one is the iconic subscription. And you may check down the difference here. In the plus subscriptions, you will get the, I mean, almost you will get the India's best educators are there in the Unacademy. Okay. You will be provided with the doubt clarifying sessions also, interactive live classes, and you can download the PDFs and the live test and the quizzes. And coming to the iconic subscription, interactive live classes, PDFs and the live test and quizzes, just as like the plus. Apart from this one, you will get the personal coach and personalized doubt solving and preparatory study material, SOP and the interview preparation. Okay, so all these things you will get additional in the iconic subscriptions. Okay, so while coming to the plus subscriptions, okay, we will see the different plans here. You may check down, guys, the different plans. For 1 month, 2900, and for 3 months, 2823, and for 6 months, okay, these are the charge for 1 month. And if you want to get the 6 month subscription plan, you have to pay 11,250, and for 12 months 13,750, and for 24 months 20,000. Okay, so depending upon your requirement, you may take any one of the subscription plan here. Okay, if you want the 3 months, or else if you want the 6 months, or else if you want the 12 months. Okay, so based upon when you are planning to write the exam, okay, so based upon that one, you may take any one of the subscription plans here. And out of these different subscription plans, you will get some discount also. So it is my referral code, ASWYNIK. So use my referral code and then click on the apply and then proceed to pay. Then you will get the 10% discount on any one of these subscription plans. Okay. So the subscription link as well as my profile link, both these two I will put in the description box of this video, guys. You may check down. And apart from this one, the electronic science new batch course is already started from 12th May onwards. So all the interested candidates may take the subscription plan, and this course runs up to 3 months, guys. That means from May 12th to August 12th. So the complete UGC NEET electronic science syllabus will be discussed here in detail by keeping in mind the previous year NTA UGC NEET question papers also, which will be very much helpful for you to crack the UGC NEET JRF. Okay. So already the previous batches, okay, so many candidates cracked the JRF and few candidates are getting the admission into the PhD admission in the IIT also. So you may check down my dedications in my profile link. So it is my profile link, and if you click on here the dedications, okay, you may check down. So all the students are very nicely satisfied, okay, regarding the teaching as well as their preparation. Fine. So you may check down here, guys. So by looking all these things and by looking at the special classes, that means which are free, that you may check down, okay, how the classes are going on and how the live interaction will be. Okay, so based upon all these things, you may decide. And please take the subscription plan, guys, which will be very much helpful to you to crack the UGC NEET JRF. Fine.